Good morning to one and all. I am Shubham Amritkar.
I am Ankit Singh.
And today we would like to thank you all for coming to the presentation. And before starting our presentation, we would like to show you all a video. And system, can you please, sir? So after looking at this ad, most of you might have guessed what our topic might be, and not all the people in this in the audience might be knowing this ad because it's a really old 1889 ad. So I think so you might be knowing it must be Parle Ji, but it is not. It is about Parle, the brand which is manufacturing Parle Ji. So our topic for today is distribution, logistics and marketing of Parle. So to start off with the contents, so contents, first we'll start with history, then we'll go for evolution, then revenue, distribution, logistics, marketing strategy and future scope, and finally we'll conclude.
We are going to start with history. Parle is one of the oldest and most trusted brand of India. It has served its consumers for last 80 years, and it is continuing. Parle was founded by Mr. Mohanlal Dayal Chauhan, founded in the year 1929 at the western suburb part of Mumbai, that is Vile Parle. The company was named after the location Vile Parle, renamed Vile Parle. First manufacturing unit of Parle. Parle was named on railway station Vile Parle. Orange candy was the first product of Parle. It started with orange candy production with a tagline of Tasty Be Tangy Be. Parle baked the first biscuit Parle Bhuko in year 1939. It was the entry of Parle in biscuit industry with a product called as Parle Bhuko. Then Parle also created the longest oven of India, 250 feet, in year 1950.
So now going to the evolution part. So first we'll go with the products. Can someone in the audience tell me the products of Parle they have come across with? Can someone raise their hands? Someone? No one? Okay. And more? Okay, so starting off, first, as my friend said, it started off with orange candy. So that is the sweet part of Parle. So second is Parle Ji, as we all know, which is the biscuit part, which they have introduced. And how many people in the audience have had this experience that when they have dipped their Parle Ji in the tea and milk and it has been broken down? How many had this experience? Yeah, I was also. And how many people have gone like, Mom, spoon? How many have gone like this? And how many people have gone like, Yeah, it has been everyone's experience. And according to that, they have introduced a Rusk brand, they have introduced. And again, they have introduced confectionery. And the last one was snacks. So these are the different products which they introduced. As you can see, first is, and then in biscuit, there are two types. One is Parle Ji and Monaco different types. And there is Platina brand, which consists of Milano, Hide and Seek, Bourbon. All these are Platina brands.
Parle Biscuits Private Limited has reported revenue of ₹10,487 crores approximately for fiscal year 2017 and 18, with an increase in their revenue by 7% for year fiscal year 2017 and 18, before which was less than the previous year revenue, that is 2016 and 17, which rose by 11%, and it was 9,100 crores. Distribution. So what makes Parle big? Like, it's so big. For 40 crore biscuits are manufactured daily. So it's a big company, so how the distribution works, that excites me a lot and many of us here also. Like, how to handle such a big distribution to, Parle is available in our rural areas easily. It is available at each and every part of India very easily. So distribution channel, there is a distribution channel which goes of six layers, that is manufacturing unit. There are 14 manufacturing units of PARLE in India. Two of the major PARLE manufacturing units are in Haryana and Rajasthan. There are 75 manufacturing units which are contracted. There are, in total, there are total 89. Manufacturing units, and then they come. Then they are deported to PARLE depots, both the wholes, and then it comes to wholesalers and distributors. There are more than 1,500 wholesalers and distributors of PARLE. Then transportation to next level. This is the main thing where PARLE has achieved, because it has generated trust in people and in the sector. So they are they allow the transportation for minimal level where. Other brands put a lot of money for their transportation. There is a margin for PARLE. They do it in less amount than other competitors. Then there are retailers. There are more than 4,25,000 retailers of PARLE. Then there are, at the end, we are the customers. So the what makes this distribution flow work? So the PARLE ji uses intensive distribution. Intensive distribution means that the PARLE ji product has to be reached to customers at any moment or any point. There is no scope for less amount of PARLE ji distribution or anything. So they do intensive distribution. They do extra growth and they supply it to the retailers as soon as possible and in a large amount.
So now moving on to logistics. So as my friend said about the distribution, so PARLE has such a huge widespread distribution network, and we can see PARLE is the only brand, not the only, but it is the brand which is also available in the rural area and everyone can have an access to it. And the second part which is important in logistics are the channel members. So channel members are nothing more than the retailers, wholesalers, who are an integral part of a company. So final part of the supply chain is under them. So there is a selection process for them also. So for them, first they take their identity address proof, then bank details are taken, and an insurance is taken that the stock is not getting destroyed. That insurance is taken, and care is also taken that proper inventory storage is taken place. Another important part is delivery vehicles. So there are light motor vehicles, three vehicle, then a matador, and hand carts are also used. And then the final part is salesmen. For a company, market demand is a really very important aspect. And to meet that market demand, salesmen are the people who are who regularly meet with the customers and go with their demands.
So marketing strategy, PARLE follows four P's of strategy, that is product, place, price and promotion. So I will start with product. So all of us here sitting know PARLE ji and have tasted PARLE ji for once. Product. So they use strategy in product, like they PARLE ji comes in two types, PARLE ji and PARLE ji gold. So they focus on mass market as well as premium market. Platina products like hide and seek, Monaco, hide and seek, and cream extra are the platina products that come in the premium brands, and there is a mass market which is like PARLE ji, Monaco, and many other brands. So it focuses on both, like not only one. So it created a margin for that. They can focus on mass market as well as platina premium market, which helps it to grow with a 25% of whole biscuit market share. Then comes the price. Price is the most important part of marketing strategy of PARLE, because it has focused on pricing strategy very well. So like PARLE is available at 5 rupees, and PARLE is also available at PARLE gold is also available at 30 rupees. So they put focus on both the levels, both the sites. Place. PARLE ji has many manufacturing units, and it is strategically placed so to reduce the transportation cost. Promotions. PARLE ji is a very old promotion, like in 1995 it used to bring Shaktiman ads. In 2002 it started Sabke Sapne Honge Sachin, with 300 students were selected. And now they do festival every year for Saraswati Vandana in West Bengal.
Now future scope. So as my friend said, it is going to be a 200 crore food industry company by 2023. And for that, they have decided to enter less competitive categories and premiumizing their product. And so premiumizing their product means like they have decided to innovate existing product line. And for that, they are going to, as I said, premiumizing. So the Platina products. So they are going to innovate that, and through which they are going to increase their food industry. And conclusion, I feel like they should introduce dry fruits.
So give them a big hand.